Warning, now leaving the safe area.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is as good as mine. But see if you can ID a location on that pulse, and pray it keeps broadcasting. We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
Okay, Agent, I've got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the things that kill the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is, we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up.
Calling all units. Rikers intercepted a mercy drop at the graveyard on East 21st and 3rd. Available units report to drop zone.
I'm gonna kill her.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is as good as mine. But see if you can ID a location on...
Okay, Agent. I've got a little special request for you. Looks like we're running a teensy bit low on UV filters. You know, the things that kill the virus at our check-in stations. But the good news is, we've discovered three more. You just have to pick them up.
Thank you.
Hey, how about we all take a deep breath?
Rikers don't show no mercy!
Out, man. We need us a real battle royale with knives and maces and shit, like gladiators.
Yeah, I love to watch them rip each other to pieces. How about cops versus judges?
Tell them we'll let the winner go. Whoever kills the most pigs is the pig that gets to go free.
Cops versus prison guards, maybe?
Then when he's done killing his friends, we just lock him up again. Save him for another round. Keep him for the full season, you know what I mean? Like a fighting dog.
Cops versus parole officers.
Now you're talking.
Viruses you just brought in. Well, you know what I mean. Thank you so much.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent.
Calling all units. Rikers intercepted a mercy drop at the graveyard on East 21st and 3rd. Available units report to drop zone.
Hey, asshole! I'm
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That the first wave agents destroyed.
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTS under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Hostile forces approaching.
Good work, Agent. Look, I'm just grateful you were nearby.
Watch for enemy.
Nailed it.
I'm glad you showed up.
Put him back behind bars.
Thank you. And it's like they're especially targeting us.
Really?
Lieutenant Colonel Bliss, this is Arthur Tran from Polliner New and Creative Associates. First, let me say what a pleasure it is to be working for a company like yours and with someone like you, so devoted to keeping our great country safe. I've sent you the storyboards for the proposal for your firm, which we're calling Island Thunder. It starts with a flyover by a wing of attack helicopters, all firing full blast. Behind them, there's a massive explosion, followed by a pan down to where we see one soldier in your company's uniform taking out a dozen enemies with a massive machine gun. Tasteful heavy metal, and a voiceover that emphasizes the sorts of awesome adventures your men have been on a day-to-day basis. Tell me what you think.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there, what happens to the agent wearing it, gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
Such a blessing.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech, first wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
Hostiles incoming.
If you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
Thank you. Gotta sweep the air.
Come back. I'll take a look.
Now give me a minute. I'm gonna go take a look.
Better check that out.
Give it up.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Pressure. Part of the deal.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
Active echo beacon detected.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help. You've gone crazy.
You're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear. Reloading, cover fire! Over there!
of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
You're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Can't believe the bullshit that went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. We had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second. But we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, this is fine. We're leaving all of us behind if it's convenient.
Look, I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but...
I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down. Before it kills us.
You're talking treason.
I'm talking common sense. Look around, there's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
Division response requested at the park on 23rd. JTF pinned down. Rikers confirmed on site.
Get off our turf, it's a piece of cake!
entering a safe area.
See what you've been missing.
Hey, I don't mind telling you, this neighborhood, we like to take care of our own. Been doing it that way for a long time. But since you're here, might as well put you to work. You got a problem with the way we do things around here, or you do things the way I don't like, you can hit the bricks.
Is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to foobar. We need backup. Do you hear me? They're getting closer.
The Warren Gate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. The last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk.
You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran the dry cleaners. Word is he's back. Killed some cops and tagged their black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Look at you, trying to be so brave.
Get off our turf!
It looks like the odds are on our side now!
Get out of that costume, Fred! Heads up! Let's shake some light out of here!
Keep them off me!
Get down! Wait!
some light on the situation.
taking you down! Grenade out, yo!
For the day, or are you just trying to thin out the competition? Don't answer.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful. They're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
They're here already?
Yeah! Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm going to take it all away from them. You all with me?
Then we done. They click. I want this place ready to burn. Blank shots for everyone.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to it.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people! Might as well party down while we can! I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shomo's really in charge! Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. You and the good guys, ones in the white hat. Except this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One baby boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the dark ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. Push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Thank you.
bunker's out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbines, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant, maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. Generators can deal with a pressure buildup. You need to vent it, or the power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map. Thank you. say not dead. I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
Give up now! Welcome to the end of the world, assholes! Boys, mess them up!
Left them over there!
Still nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plan. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
You can't do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up, then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weaponized virus.
Stop thinking small. Start thinking possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore. It's the Wild West out there, but less civilized. Being able to turn certain death loose at any time I want puts me in a powerful position. And controlling the core ingredients for a vaccine, that's useful too.
So you might kill even more people. Who's gonna notice?
It's not the killing. It's the threat of being able to kill. And giving them the hope they might be saved. The way things are breaking down out there, all these different groups carving their own territories out of what used to be civilization, it only makes sense to have an ace in the hole.
Yeah.